Contestant number four. What are you doing with this?